are discussing about freedom classes.
Nikki, why are teaching freedom classes?
Because by teaching freedom classes, we can learn our basics, because of some of us don't understand the basics and we cannot remember what we had studied in the previous classes. By studying the lower class section topics which are related to our lessons, by reading that we can understood the topic easily and we can gain more knowledge. By teaching freedom classes, we can learn our basics and we can get knowledge.
Rani, what is your opinion on freedom classes?
Freedom classes are very useful to us and we are developed from basics. And we have a command that each one teaches it. By teaching, we get more knowledge. And I thought that it is a tremendous idea to teach freedom classes.
Preeti, how do you feel when you are on stage?
I felt very nervously and tension.
Shruti, what are the uses of freedom classes?
By these freedom classes, we improve our communication skills and overcome stage fear.
Nandini, what are the advantages of freedom classes? And for you and students?
For teaching them, they can improve in the basics and I will overcome my fear. And if we teach to others, we can remember 90%. Gayatri, you are 9th class, but why are you holding 8th class textbook?
If we teach them 9th class topics directly, they didn't understand well. Because they are weak at basics. If we teach them from starting basics, they can improve themselves and they understand the 9th class topic easily. So I gather information about that topic in 6th and 7th classes and I talk to them.
Shruti, where do you get information to preach?
I glean information from 7th, 8th, 9th class textbooks to preach them.
Mahia, what is your experience on freedom classes?
My experience is very well on freedom classes. When I taught lessons to my friends, I felt I can't talk clearly to my friends. But while I'm taught lesson, I didn't feel fear because they are cooperating. They cooperate with me. And when I read 9th class textbook, it is too hard to understand. Just now, Gayatri said that if we study 9th textbook like. Because I'm a 9th student, it is too harder than learning before textbooks. So I felt very happy while teaching.
Nandini, why are you teaching to lower classes?
Because to see improvement in them, and basics are the first steps to educate in our life.
Shruti, how do you feel when you are taking freedom classes?
I feel very happy to take freedom classes. By these freedom classes, we used to learn from basics. I teach 9th class girls Newton's law of motion. When I comment, they understand very carefully and they ask many questions. But I didn't fear when they are asking questions. Asking questions is the symptom of they understand. So I felt very happy.
We are happy with freedom classes.